Hey guys, I am back and I just wanted to quickly show you baby Janica. Since we showed you baby Bentley, it's Janica's turn. She is hanging out in the crib as usual. It's like her favorite place to be. And of course, because it's dreary here, the coloring isn't very good, so she looks like a lobster baby, but she's not. Probably if I took her out into a different part of the house, she would look a little better. I think I'll try that. We'll be right back. Okay guys, we are back and I brought Janica out into my living room where there's just natural lighting, even though it's not good lighting because it's rainy out. But this way you can see she's definitely not a lobster baby. So there she is. She's looking precious as ever and she's got her sweet little trying to remember the brand. I don't remember. I'm terrible with remembering names of things sometimes. And it's a really pretty sleeper that came with another baby at one point in time. But it's really well made. And I love little frilly things for babies. Of course, for baby little girls. And once again, I'm all about that pastel pink and white on babies is just beautiful, I think. So she's hanging out. I haven't changed her yet that she was wearing this yesterday, so there she is. You guys can get a better idea of what her coloring is like. This is more true to life what her complexion is, so when you see her looking like a little lobster baby, you'll know that that's just the weird lighting in my nursery, which is frustrating, but all well. So there she is. The frill goes right down the leg. It's adorable. Super cuddly baby. Say hello, aunties. Says I'm a happy baby. So I'm hoping it'll clear up later. I'd really enjoy it if it did. It's just kind of a bummer when you only get 2 days out of the week to really kind of enjoy being outside and then it's raining. But anyways, not a whole lot I can do about that. I hope everybody enjoys their day. And like I said, I'm going to try to get caught up on some videos. And if you've requested a video, don't worry, I will get to it eventually. Like I'd mentioned before in the previous video that family-wise, we had kind of a medical emergency arise, so that kind of took up most of my week. But everything's good now. Everybody's in good health. Yay. And so I will try to get caught up on the requested video. So I apologize it's taken me so long. So, but I will get to them, promise. So we'll see you guys soon. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.